Cal Shun was just a super guy. A lot of what Steve did was bring people together, so it's fitting that we have a golf outing to honor him. When we first started this, we were worried about getting golfers, and we got 136 golfers and 168 people for dinner, so.
I'm Jackie Cianzo, the founder and executive director of SNAC, the Special Needs Activity Center for Kids. We are so excited to be part of the first, I hope, of many, Steve Calcione Memorial Golf Outings. We were selected to be the recipient of today's proceeds, which we are so grateful for. SNAC runs recreational activities for children with special needs, weekend and after-school programming, really very, very rarely available to children on the autism spectrum.
Today's a very special day for us. It's so gratifying to see so many people here honoring the memory of my son, and it's just very humbling, and we're so honored and so thankful for all the friends and for their loyalty and how good they've been to us. We really appreciate it. It's very comforting.
I realize so many of his friends loved him, and they actually comfort us, they call us, they send us letters. They've been the greatest, most loyal friends, and we learned to love them too the way he did.
I think he's with us right now and partying with all his friends.
You get a free bowl of soup, huh? Well, it looks good on you, though.
Like shanks with pitching wedges. The balls are hitting the trees. I can't believe it. The house is in jeopardy, and it's 200 yards past the green. I mean, look out. You need a helmet out here.